What's up, everyone? It's Mave Hero 3 coming to you from Luigi's Mansion 3. Alright, time to begin another episode of the series. And this might be it. This might be the final episode of Luigi. Well, not really the final episode, or the final floor of me playing Luigi's Mansion 3. And the final part of the story mode overall. Yeah, I know this game's been. I see this game's been released since 2019. Yeah, I know it's been a whole year. But I decided, you know what, let's finish off this game before 2020 ends. Alright. We got all the buttons. This game's been fun. I've really enjoyed it. I like how they're... Instead of keys, well, not only just keys, now we have to find missing buttons to move on to the next floor. Otherwise, we're stuck. On the same floor, we can't move on. I like how they got clever with that. Alright, let me check something real quick. Alright, I checked what I wanted to check. Alright, let's do this. Alright, we got 5 bones. Full health. Alright. Now, like always, before I move on to the final floor, let's check out something real quick. Alright, our boo's in here somewhere. Might be in here. Yep, it's down there. Yeah, go down. Come on, Luigi. Go down. Yeah. This most likely be the only location, so. I see you. I saw you where you were going. Capture all the booze. Got him.
Oh, yes.
All right, I guess we're all done here, so let's move on. All right. Here we go. The 15th floor, the master suite, or master suite. Let's do it.
Mario.
The hotel manager and King Boo has to be up here along with Mario and Peach.
Mario.
Come on, Luigi. Came all this way. We can do this.
Whoa.
The elevator just went down.
Wow.
Oh boy. Oh, Luigi, you gotta get up there. Oh, I see how. I think.
Huh?
Oh. Oh boy. Now what? Well, they're very useless.
Forest.
prepared time.
More than attack. Ah, we found Mario. Figure he was somewhere nearby.
He's thoughts and loan to him.
Gladly.
And alone, Kiva.
Mario.
You got it.
Mario.
Whoa. All that money just shot out of that pillow. What the heck? That's the main way where I gotta go. Hold on. And I just saw a gem right behind the elevator. Fall down or something? Yep. Alright. It's shaped like King Boo. We get the first one we get is purple, okay. And I don't know where the other ones can be. But I think I can take a hand on at least one of them. Yeah, I figured something was suspicious. Hold on, let me do this real quick. Alright, if I use that head, that brain of mine. Alright, gem number two. Now, I know there's probably one right here, not here. Money. Oh, again, Luigi. You're a really big help. I was wondering why there were mirrors here. Like, what's with the mirrors? Yeah, that King Boo likes looking at himself. Alright. Oh, I just had it. Gem number three.
Whoa.
Well, now we know how she's been watching us. Pretty important for you to guard that. Four keys in total. What the heck? Oh, thanks for telling me after that. Okay. Duh. Okay. I'm like, wait, what are you talking about? Oh. Yeah, I'm like, I know Luigi can't go through that. Thank you. heck do I get in that? Alright. Mother. Okay. Son of a bitch. I'm listening to this music. What the heck? It's the same music as when you start the game, like the main lock. Oh yeah, the title. Hold on. I think I know where to go. All right, first key. Man, first key out of four of them. My God. Okay, seriously, I'm way too fixated on how the heck you get in there. Makes perfect sense, of course. Library, secret leverage. One of the books would be secret leverage.
Okay, I think, okay, the recording's still doing well, okay.
Whoa, what's going on? Okay, can't go that way.
serious. Now we have hidden doors, okay. Wow. You are seriously one massive King Boo Kit's ass. Like, legit. Should've known. Let me see if I can. Well, this is it. This is our key, but still. there's a gimmick to this while I'm holding this.
I got it.
Hold on. Oh. What? Wow. I wonder if she's still pissed I caught her cat. There's our key. Now, our third key. Now, how do we get to that? Okay, alright. This way is blocked, obviously. Hold on. Ooh! Yeah! I didn't react fast enough. Go, 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 go! Jumped over it. Get gang. Hmm. Oh, I see that. Alright, gem number 5. Let's see if we can get this last one. Okay, that was my fault. Now what?
Wow. Whoa.
Oh. I'm about to say, what the? Whoa. Oh, no, no, no. You come here. Still don't trust your damn cat. Okay, hit the door. Okay. Huh, nice bedroom.
Wow.
Figured there was something going on. Alright. I don't see no key.
Wow.
Oh boy. Okay, we gotta let it go down a little bit. Yeah, too fast, too fast, too fast. Can we just drop down, or? Okay, we got our key. Oh, damn. All right, we got it. And we got all the gems too. Oh my god, that gem. Are you serious? Alright, now what? Whoa. Alright, now that we got all the gems, right? Yep, we got all the gems. Now we can move on and get out of here. Or at least move on to the last part.
Wow!
Holy crap. Now that was something. Nice of them to give us that point of view. That would have been tricky. Uh-huh. What are you trying to do, get a piercing on your tongue? Alright. Here we go.